Hello everyone and welcome to class of Google Cloud Platform. Today in our class, the topic is enabling APIs. That means how to enable APIs in Google Cloud Platform. So after billing, we have API and services. We have dashboard, library and credential. Now Google Cloud Platform uses APIs to make services programmatically available or accessible. For example, when we use a form to create a virtual machine or a cloud storage bucket, behind the scene, API functions are executed. So these functions are executed to create the virtual machine or a bucket. So all Google Cloud Platform services have APIs which are associated with them. Most, however, they are not enabled by default in a project. So in an API dashboard, this is the API dashboard, we can see this is the traffic, these are the errors, and this is the median latency as per the time and date. We can see request, errors, and latency. So we can enable APIs and services here. After that, let's go to the library. We can see the multiple APIs here in a library. So welcome to API library. It has documentation, links, and smart search experience. Now you can see here we have maps, SDK for Android, iOS, Dialogflow, Cloud Vision. We have Google Drive APIs, Calendar, Gmail, YouTube, etc. APIs. All the APIs are available in this library. Next are the credentials. So if you need credential, we have to enable the APIs as the plan you use. Enable API is in the dashboard. So we require to create a credential from here. So this is the dashboard. Suppose we require to enable APIs and services. So it moves to the library. We can select what are the APIs we want and then we can enable it. Thank you.